purchased from Newcastle Genetics. If you're familiar with crossbred programs in the Southwest at all, Newcastle will ring true to you. Newcastle is the home of Super 7, Super Monster, and most recently Best Man. This hog's a little different flavor. He's different than what you've seen. He's different than what you're going to see. This boar, when you study from top to bottom, he is big-footed, he is heavy structured, he's flat-boned. You study him from nose to tail, he is stouter than what you might think originally. He's got a big old root to his tail. He is a stress carrier. He's the only stress carrier boar that we have today. We've got a couple of boars that stress fending, but he is a stress carrier. He's out of a powerful sow. He's out of Andy Forehand's, Newcastle's very best sow. She's a Littermate Time the Man, and she is the mother of their boar Redemption. A Littermate to this boar wins his class last week at the Crossbred Classic, and is retained back into the Newcastle herd. This is Safari.
Well, as Kevin said, we dropped Safari out here, and we could talk all day about the things that Newcastle and Andy Forehand have done genetically with these crossbreds and how they've made them so unique. And we think this guy fits right in as far as tallness of shoulder and a little bigger outline kind of hog, but still throwing that hunted sire back in there for Moyers that was really popular last spring. It adds a little more back shape and center body dimension, and this one's still got, like I said, that tall shoulder and that great look. You know, we think this can't make bears that are sound and functional and look like show bears and go win bear shows, then we may be looking at it wrong. So we like this guy quite a bit. Good looking show pig. We think he's going to make him that looks a lot like him. So this is Safari.